So here come the opponents in the women's singles. Liu Xin out first, the 23-year-old Chinese player who really does have to start here as the favorite for this one. The defending champion, she won this last year when it was a Super Series event. Working her way up the world rankings once again, and what a big day, isn't it, for Shen Yaoying, only her fourth senior international event. Never fought in a final. Her best performance at the China International Challenge early this year when she reached the semi-finals, lost to Shuihei. They have met once before, and that was at this event last year in the first round, and Liu Xin won 21-14, 21-12. Umpire is from Bangladesh, Mohammed Nazib. Well, there's going to be some nerves, isn't there, at the start for Shen Yaoying. Interesting to see how quickly she can settle. But for Liu Xin, well, there's the expectation, isn't there, that this is her title, that she will win it again. Never that simple, is it, normally, but we shall see. She seems like a player who's on the way back up. Ranked 59 in the world. She has been ranked as high as number 5. That was back in April 2011. Then she seemed to disappear for a little while. And now she's back very much in the spotlight. Whereas this young lady, well, her world ranking doesn't really tell a story. As you can see, she hasn't really played that much badminton in the senior international ranks at the age of just 20. I think we're just about ready to get things started here.
Ready to play? Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Liu Xin, China. And on my left, Shen Yaoying, China. Liu Xin to serve, love all, play.
So Liu Xin in red. Shen Yaoying in white. She's hardly been on court all week, really, Liu Xin. She's conceded the first point there, though. In her semi-final, she completely outplayed Shuihui, 21-9, 21-10. In the quarters, well, they need to play 10 points against Chen Xiao. Zijia, and her opponent went off injured, and she won in the first round 21-4, 21-4. So only a total of 49 minutes on court in her three previous matches, Liu Xin.
Service over, 1-0.
Straight games win against Yao Shuai, who won the Malaysian title for Shen Yaoying yesterday, 21-19, 21-19, both games. Just wide, but she looks to be moving okay. There's Shen.
2-1.
Thank you.
One. Five, one.
Yeah, she left it. It was just out. And, supremacy has already started here, hasn't it, for Luisin? And just missing the lines at the moment. Shen Yaoyin. First final. Not played that many events in the senior ranks, of course, played in the national leagues here in China. See, she's going for a shot. And Luisin at the moment able to pick up the points without really playing that many winners. Well, there's a winner for you. She exudes confidence right now. Eight of the 9 points have gone Luisin's way. And Shen Yaoyin already needs to settle pretty quick. That's more like it. Hopefully there for Shen. Just long from Liu. Well, she's done well, Shen, to recover one or two of those, but it's been impressive, very professional from Liu Xin.
Service over, 5-10.
She's finding one or two angles.
Six, ten.
And the right side of the lines. Things just tightened up, and all credit to Shin Yaeng for coming back from what was quite a demoralizing start at 8-1. Just wide, but well,
11,
we have to 7, say 11-7, the lead for Louis Sin, but be a little bit of satisfaction for Yin Shen Yaeng, the way she recovered from a poor start.
Play.
I feel like at 20, obviously only her fourth international event. You know, she's very young, but then you look at what the likes of
11
Ratchanong, Intanon and Pawntip have. A couple of young Thai girls, and of course PV Sindhu have been able to do, still in their teenage years. But of course in China, there's so much competition ahead of you that they're right at the top of the world rankings.
9-11.
Just crept the wrong side of the line there for Shen.
9.
In right in the corner, well played from Louis Sin.
14-9.
Shot from Shen.
10-14.
It's good to see settling into this final now.
Over 15-10. 16-10.
won her international challenge at the start of the year, Louise Sin. Barely seen last year. She won the only tournament in which she took part, which was the tournament we're at right now, the China Masters. Well done. Doing good that point, Shin.
11-17.
She played it really well. She's going to need more of that. She's going to get something out of Liu Xin here. Had a successful China National Games, won team gold, did Liu Xin, also won silver in the women's singles. Oh, unlucky. Unlucky, really good. Tight net play.
18-12.
She's not far away, you know, from what we're seeing in this opening game, Shen Yaying, from really giving Liu Xin a run for her money. She got a tap fortunate there, dear Liu. Game points for Liu Xin.
Game point, 12.
Well, best rally of this final, and it's one that brings the game for Louis Sin. But Shen Yaying really settled after a poor start, which saw Louis up to an 8-1 lead early on. But more of that in the second game, and might be a little more closer poised than what we saw in the opening. 21-12 then, Zhu Li Xin.
Second game, love all, play.
Well, a comfortable opening game for Yu Sin, but there was something there to suggest, well, not there particularly, but in that opening game, the latter stages, that Shen Yaying might be able to give her more of a battle in the second.
Service
over, 2-0. A bit of energy put into that from Liu Xin.
3-2.
Obviously, she doesn't want to be giving her opponent any encouragement at all. Of course, the final of the China International Challenge. You also got to the final of the Indian Open, the Super Series event as well. Just a few weeks back, lost to Bi Shuwei in straight games. Was a former World Junior Champion back in 2007 and 2010, 2011. Won a couple of events in each year. As I said, went a little quiet, but making the right noises now. I think she's working a string and a racket there. Play. Just long from Shen.
Three.
A slight advantage already in the second. Replay showing it was comfortably long. Played that rally really well and just missed what would have been the golden shot.
Oh.
Chenier thought that was out, but point goes to Liu Xin. Been a professional performance, hasn't it, from Liu Xin? It's not what you call sparkling, but efficient enough to get the job done.
Nine, five.
Of course, all these finals are all Chinese affairs. Just wide. We've seen some really good up and coming Chinese shuttlers here this week, haven't we? And Shen Yaying, certainly amongst those that are in that up and coming bracket. Wu Kai, and those two players who made two finals that we're going to see in the final mixed doubles game, Huang Yaqing and Wang Yilu. An interesting mixed doubles final to watch. Of course, when you've got the established stars, we saw Cha Yun in the semi-finals yesterday. Of course, Lin Dan still to come in the next matched up in the men's singles against Tian Hao Wei. He's not giving up just yet. Super. Putting off one or two delightful shots. Unfortunately for Shen Yaying, there's just not enough consistency throughout the match, but I mean, that's really top notch. Another. She's levered it up 10 all, 5 points in a row. And as I was suggesting after the end of the first game, she looked like she was capable of this. Looks like we've got a match on.
Thank you.
Take it in for Liu Xin there with that mopping up at the court. Yeah, that that's what I'm talking about in terms of the consistency. Louise Sid has an 11-10 advantage, but she's been given something to think about by this young lady in that second game. Job done here. Is she gonna find more questions being posed by Shen Ya Ying? Oh, that was close, just wide. Questioning look, wasn't it, from Liu? Somehow eke this game out, Shen Ya Ying. She can take it to a third. You feel then, if she can, that with that momentum, she maybe could put off a surprise win here, but a long way to go before she can contemplate that. To Shen here. And she now leads in this second game. To the opening game apart, it's been very, very even. So well, doesn't she? She can leave that one. It's very difficult to read that overhead angled shot that Shen Ya Ying has got as a weapon. run again.
15, 14.
Well, well, well. Could this be a turn up for the books here? Chen Yaying edging towards levelling things up here. Next few points are going to be very important. Oh, she's netted it. But you can hear the crowd are engaged. You know, in the previous men's doubles match, it was always likely to be a straight games win. But in this one, she's opened up a few doubts. Next few points are going to be important. Well, Liu Xin has won them, and now she's 5 points away from victory. But always interesting, isn't it, to see new up-and-coming talent. And there looks like there is something about Chen Yaying. Very difficult, isn't it, though, to make a mark within the China national team. Feel that, personally speaking, that they maybe change the shuttle too much. Obviously, you want to play with a good shuttle, but nothing in life is perfect. Shots. Lucin struggled to get to them all. Dig deep again here. Chen Yaying slipping away. She led briefly in this game. Oh, yes. Just a little bit of a heavy fall for Liu Xin there. Hurt her wrist a little bit. She's fine. But she has been given a real fight and a real fright by the youngster here.
Thank you.
Trying her best to stretch for this one, but couldn't get there.
Play.
It's not over yet, though. Rally that was. It's a great angles they got here around the net. She was really unlucky there though. Liu Xin coming off the net, trying to angle it back across, just wide of the mark. deserted her there. First few minutes of this match, you thought it was going to be over in a rapid, quick time, but Shen Yaying has shown her real ability in this final. Can she prolong it a little bit longer? That could be going long. It is. And Luisin defends her title. But Shen Yaying certainly did disappoint in what was her first final. A really good match, particularly the second game in which she briefly led in the latter stages, but Liu Xin battled through, took the final 3 points to take the match 21-12, 21-18. So the prize presentation to take place, and well, for Shen Yaying, every reason to smile. I wonder whether we will see her on the winner's rostrum sometime soon. But Liu Xin continues her comeback and her march back up the world ranking. She may well find herself back in the top 10 before long if she can keep winning. That's two victories now this year for the 23-year-old. Runners up trophy for Shen Yaying. The winners of for Nielsen. That's 21-18. Sounds pretty straightforward, but it really wasn't, particularly in that second game for Nielsen. Checks to be handed out as well. $9,500 for Shen. Nielsen with $18,750. So that's the prize presentation done for the women's singles. Next up, it's the men's singles clash between Tian Haowei and Lin Dan.